And this is what we have at the moment under the big stones, the white chalk. And this is also a nice story. The miller number one here, the oldest one, and he has the most experience with the colors. He's married to my sister. Yeah, I told you this is a family company.
Yeah.
So my sister and I, we were at Lanzarote last October, and then we visited a farm where they have lots of cactus, these plants with little animals on it.
Oh. Lysis,
the red ones, and you can
cochineal.
Cochineal, that's right. So this is the cochineal. And there at the farm, they showed us how many colors you can make with one such a lice. If you add a little drop of lemon juice, then it gets a beautiful color pink. But if you add some balsamico vinegar, then it gets dark red. You know, it's the colors you can make with those little animals. Only the females. That's unknown. And you also can make lipstick from it. But that's what they used to do. You know, the pink cakes. When my son heard that they used to, and maybe still needed the lysis for the red to color the sugar layer on the pink cake, he didn't want to eat them anymore.